हंसाय परमहंसाय आत्मने परमात्मने आध्यांतर हिताय अद्वितीयाय नमो नमः। Kailash. It is not just a hillock surrounded by Trikut hills in the east, Parasnath in the far south and Devgiri hills in its west. It is the place which is enriched by the holy activities of the great saints of Sanatana Dharma. Situated very close to Vaidyanath Dham in Jharkhand of India. One of them is Param Pujya Paramahansa Shree Hansdev Avadhoot. We are celebrating the 50th anniversary of his Mahanirvan Divas along with his disciples and saints with their respect and honor. Pandits from different parts are doing their holy karmakand, the Maha Rudra Jaggya. In 1915, this place was a dense forest with full of wild animals. Baba made a hut somewhere in this place. He named this place Kailash and his hut as Chopri. Later in 1927, a two-roomed building was constructed and named Sant Kutir. For the purpose of spiritual knowledge and sadhu seva, this was Baba's first ashram. After that, Hansniwah on the bank of Narmada at Bharuch, Siddhakutir on the bank of Tapti at Surat, and Hansvihar at Uti was established. Rudra means Devadidev Mahadev or Shiva. Sapta Janma Kritang Papang Maranena Binastati. Maha Rudra Yagya. Yagya of Mahadev Shiva for absolute welfare of the whole creation. Participating in the Maha Rudra Jaggya, Swami Nirmal Dev and Dr. Atanu Kumar Chakrabarti.
Yatra, Jutte, Mangal Yadi,
This is that banyan tree which still stands to witness the presence of all those great saints and tells us for standing ovation from them, as it is paying since centuries. The strong amplitude of chanting of mantras makes the surrounding heavenly. All the flora and fauna have arrived to hear their soul. Concluding part of the yagya, remembering the grace of Almighty Shiva, this universe, this creation, this nature, everything is your blessing, my Lord. Om Hara 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 Mahadev. In your description, we are used to sing this song since ages. Om Tat Purushaya Vidmeha Mahadevaya Dhimahi Tanyo Rudra Prachodaya. Can you feel the heavenly flavor of the surrounding? Just feel to touch the shower of blessing of Almighty everywhere. Today the complete Kailash is charged with the momentum of Guru Paduka Pujan. Rituals of Paduka Pujan of Param Pujya Paramahans Baba Hansdev Avadhoot is being done. Paramahansa Shree Hansdev Avadhoot. A little is known about the pre-spiritual life of this saint. He was born somewhere near Rawalpindi and was told that he was a teenager at the time of Sipai Mutiny. Though Baba's disciples celebrate his Jantithi, that is birthday, on Kartik Purnima 1244 Sambat on November 1837. Therefore, he might say to be a contemporary of Paramahansa Shree Ramakrishna Dev. Baba's ashram life begins from the ashram of that time's great saint Shri Anuvab Dev ji at Amritsar, an enlightened person of Vedanta in that region. Baba got him as a friend, philosopher and guide. After Shri Anuvab Dev ji, that time's great pandit and saint Shri Kala Singh and Shri Hiranand took Baba on his rest path along with the great knowledge of Vedanta. Baba got the knowledge of Ayurveda as a tradition and succession from his gurus, which he used in the service to human and humanity in the rest of his life. After Shravan, Manan and Nididhyasan, Baba was introduced and accompanied with that time's great saints in his 12 years Bairagya Jeevan, Totapuri, guru of Paramahansa Shri Ramakrishna Dev, and great saint Balananda were some of them. In today's Paduka Pujan, those persons are present who himself or his predecessor have seen or touched Baba. Baba used dohas in his messages. These are few of those in his own handwriting. Chandan jaisa sant hai, sarp jaisa sansar. This great saint gave us a fundamental word of life, Harihar. Perhaps this couple of words has a big influence in Baba's own life. While meeting or departing, these word couple were always present on his lips. In one's joy, he used Anand mevo Harihar hogiva and Unko sarir Harihar hogiva, referring anybody's death.
परम पूज्य तथा मंचस बाबा जी कहते लगे चार आश्रम मेरा आश्रम नहीं चार धाम है तो चार धाम का आज यात्रा पूरा हो गया मेरे लिए
चरणम कोमल चरणम मंजुल चरणम मम गुरु चरणम
से ओम हरि हर बोलिए ओम हरि हर
एकदम रिलैक्स होकर बैठा
आज जो क्या है उसके लिए थोड़ा सा बताती हूँ ओम गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः
दिस आरती गान इंस्पायर्स अस टू मेक आवर आइडियल फ्रॉम एवरी एस्पेक्ट ऑफ पावर्स लाइफ The students of Baba Hansdev Mission School are presenting their prayers to the great saint.
बाबा जी का 50वां जो निर्वाण तिथि है वो भी कुंभ मेला में आने वाला है तो उसमें खास विशेष रीत से हम लोग प्रसंग करने का विचार है जितना आनंद आया है उसमें सबसे बड़ी बात हाथ चक्रवर्ती जी का है उसकी हमारी थोड़ा इच्छा है उनका प्रसाद ही हमको देना है
सबकी कृपा दृष्टि रहे आपका सहयोग रहे यही अनुरोध है
After Paduka Pujan, everyone is participated in Mahaprasad Bitaran with great feeling. After Mahaprasad Bitaran, a cultural program with devotional feeling is organized. enjoying everybody, the guests, the devotees and the saints as well. Prayer hall of Kailash Ashram, where the feeling changes. Today more we get from these saints, more we become rich.
Sansara videshe vaideshikaveshe brahmasi katham karanam. Manushchala sveya niketanam. Vishaya panchakam tathabhuta gana sarveya natimiya kopina nijajana. Vishaya panchakam tathabhuta gana sarveya natimiya kopina nijajana. Paraprimna katham jatam chetanam vismarasi atma janam. Manushchala sveya nikhe